Hey everyone, the solution of this question is we have N2 plus thrice of H2 to get twice of NH3.